friends, let us start. Nebula, more nebula. Nebula can be considered to be the mother of the stars. They are the huge clouds of dust and gas. They are very explosive. They can be miles wide. There are many nebula exist in the universe, like the Eagle Nebula, the Cat's Eye Nebula, the Crab Nebula. So let's learn about the Eagle Nebula. It is discovered by the Hubble Space Telescope in the year 1915. It snapped the photos of many newborn stars forming in this dust and gas. This clouds of dust and gas are nicknamed as the pillars of creation. Now let's learn about the Cat's Eye Nebula. The Cat's Eye Nebula are considered to be the photos also snapped by the help of Hubble Space Telescope. Cats and Chandra X-ray observatory. Nebula has enough gas to form thousands or hundreds of stars. Okay, we can see newborn stars forming in the nebula only with the help of telescope, not without the help of telescope.